Well, new this evening, Tampa police have confirmed that the body they found in a Tampa parking lot is that of a man that they have spent more than a month searching for. 24-year-old John Larson disappeared on April 27th. He was supposed to meet up with friends in Ybor. He never showed up. So yesterday, police found his body in a business parking lot, which is on South 20th Street near Grant Street in Tampa. They say there are no signs of foul play. Investigators are awaiting results of a toxicology report.